I'm Zane Cheetah, and my vlog is going to be analyzing Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope. The aspects of the film I will be focusing on are camera angles and shots from Chapter 6 of Richard Barsam's and David Monahan's Looking at Movies, 5th edition. George Lucas utilizes low-angle shots and extreme long shots to develop the power of the Empire for the audience to keep in mind for episodes 5 and 6. So my first point is low-angle shots. Richard Barsam and David Monahan define low-angle shots being made with a camera below the action and typically places the observer in the position of feeling helpless in the presence of an obviously superior force. So right off the bat, when the film starts, we have this very small rebel ship floating through space, and being chased by it is this huge Imperial Star Destroyer. This first scene is shot with a low angle shot, and what it does is it makes it seem like the force of the Empire is maybe stronger than it actually is. Even though they are very powerful, that shot already establishes for the audience that the rebels are very weak and the Empire is very strong. So my second point is with George Lucas utilizing extreme long shots. And so again, Richard Barsam and David Monahan define extreme long shots as even when human beings are included in such a shot, the emphasis is not on them as individuals, but on their relationship to the surroundings. And this is very important to keep in mind, because where George Lucas uses this, most importantly, is near the end of the film, where we have Obi-Wan Kenobi and Darth Vader fighting in the Imperial Death Star. So here, George Lucas uses this extreme long shot where Darth Vader and Obi-Wan Kenobi are dueling with lightsabers. And in this shot, they're very small compared to everything surrounding them. And what's important, like Richard Barsam and Dave Monahan describe, is what's surrounding those characters. And what's surrounding them is a whole fleet of stormtroopers, and everyone is inside the Death Star. And what's important is Obi-Wan Kenobi is the only one who isn't part of the Empire Force. So he's really fighting a losing battle. He's in the Death Star, surrounded by this great force, using, you know, Jedi force that's what's mentioned in earlier in the film, part of a dying art, as one of the Imperial commanders lets Darth Vader know. So, all in all, using Richard Barsam and Dave Monahan's definitions of low-angle shots and extreme long shots, this is my analysis of Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope. And here are my sources. Thanks.